Hey everyone, miss you guys. Listen, I did something a little different. I was overwhelmed with how many students seem to be failing and just not speaking up, not participating. And so I decided to finish something that we had already started this week, and that took about 10, 15 minutes. And then I decided to take a pause, a deep breath, slow down in order to speed up, I guess, in a way. And what we did was we worked together on getting caught up on assignments. And I just hung out in Google Meets and I told every student exactly, I was prepared ahead of time, exactly what I wanted them to work on after they completed today's assignment. And I made it very clear on a slide that they needed to submit, check in with me, make sure it went into Schoology, and then I would tell them the next thing on the list to do. And the kids took off with it. I would say, I've done every class now over the last 2 days, 85%, maybe more, turned things in, and I had a chance to talk to kids that I had never talked to. We laughed. We talked about how exciting it is to feel, you know, caught up and get that anxiety off of them. And it was really cool. So, you know, I'm not going to do this always, but every now and then I think it's worth just stopping and working one-on-one with the kids. And I'm just thrilled. They were thrilled. I've gotten nothing but positive feedback. Now, there is a small handful, but now I've narrowed it down. And so I know exactly the kids that I need to reach out to parents and you know, find other ways to make connections. But this was super cool. So I wanted to share this with all of you. A lot of the kids were unfamiliar with Schoology, and that became very apparent. They didn't know how to find assignments, how to submit different types of assignments. So we did a lot of troubleshooting. So moving forward, I expect nothing but greater participation. All right. Well, thank you guys. You're all great. And have a great weekend. Bye.